Sziasztok, időlet előadás után folytatjuk a Fable 3-at. Mindjárt bevághatunk a Traitor's Keep is, és mindjárt befejezhetjük a harcot. Egyszer is mindenkorra.
All the clothes you could...
This girl's a right mentor, that girl. Some kind of fire spell. I got her. That's it. You stand in the way of the...
Ilyen gyengi szal a fejét. Get this is Tényleg itt hagytam.
Xavier Smedley is a unique entry in our rogues gallery of famous killers, in that he is neither famous nor a killer. However, I've always disliked him, and it is my sincere hope that his very inclusion on this list will be seen by prospective romantic partners, their parents, or future employers, and make his life difficult. If he didn't want that trouble, he shouldn't have sat in my chair.
Szlaposzalva voltam. Miket, hogy legyen az így? Mondok, hogy még hol lehet? Ez is ügyvés, hogy ma meg kellett, hogy legyen. Szép falam biztos megvan. Magam összeülnék, egy biztos, hogy van. Ezt tudom hol. És így hol van. De jó, akkor menjünk el a cellula. Nem mozol már körbe-körbe! Hagyd ezt! Ne törődjön! Thank you.
Boah, Delete!
Oh Gott, wie riesig.
So I won't let you make it. We got a dish.
Quentin stood over the sleeping form and clenched the knife tightly in his hand. Here was the woman he loved, the first person who'd shown him true affection, the wonderful creature whose very laugh made him want to sing. Could he really go through with this? One transgression, what she had tearfully labeled a terrible mistake. For that, did she deserve death? He wrestled with the question for what seemed an eternity. But while his logical mind desperately tried to stay his hand, in his liver he knew what he was doing. He raised the blade, it glinted with deadly promise in the moonlight, then vanished as he plunged it into his darling.
I am too mozogny. Das war ein Bild.
Mom?
Welcome to the sanctuary. There's a new pistol available. With a rifle, a skilled shooter can hit targets at significant range and inflict considerable damage.
What can I do for you then?
Hi, I'm here to show.
Can I be of service?
I've got the gold, so don't kick me out.
We have a shortage of some goods. Great money for anyone who can help out.
Chapter 2, in which the author sees the real world for the first time. What little gold I had saved in my youth had gone into the quick succession of funerals described in the previous chapter, not to mention paying off the gambling and business debts of those who were now in the ground. And so it was that I left my so-called home as penniless as I had entered it 17 years previously. Unable to embark on my career as an explorer, I found myself gravitating towards the main cities and doing a variety of jobs. I stocked books at the Brightwall Library, absorbing as much knowledge about the world from those precious pages as I could. I served drinks at the Cow and Corset in Bowerstone, once I'd established that my comedy routines were getting me nowhere among the ever slightly more sophisticated urban rabble, and eventually managed to put my shooting skills to proper employ as one of the many bodyguards who protect traders as they go from town to town. At last, holding a real rifle in my hands and using it against the bandits, hobs, and other undesirables who the trading caravans attracted felt as natural as breathing. Not only that, the wages were so superior to any I had earned before, I'd soon put away enough gold to make my dream come true. I loaded myself with provisions, weapons, and a good set of leather boots and set out to experience the sort of adventures I'd read about since so young an age, exploring every corner of Albion as I did so.
Danger we're in if we stay here.
Good to see you, Your Majesty.
filled with weary sorrow.
Your Majesty, I must say, I don't quite understand why you do some of the things you do.
Business is getting pretty bad, but you lovely people will soon put an end to that, won't you? Won't you?
You are like evil incarnate.
Who said that then? Couldn't have been that garden gnome.
Everything all right, friend. Greetings, ma'am.
Thank you, son.
Your
command. Két van teljesít. Igen, a kettő.
The finest goods in Brightwall.
Marvelous work. Marvelous. Can't wait to read it.
Again?
Oh, well done. Well done. Another one.
How lucky we are to have such an attractive ruler.
We are ready to be impressed, Your Majesty.
That's the idea.
My boat.
A ty bić. Nie jest zmarzona opnem, ten azot. Nie to być cienkie. Maj mniej. Ty złotą.
What can I do for you then?
No finer goods
if
in
you can
all
find
the
better prices anywhere,
then I'm
oh,
for one of
Elbridge's
most famous adventurers.
Get out of here!
What rubbish!
I've been known to offer discounts.
I see my dice collection.
It changed. Tudom, hogy itt kettő volt. Énnek kell nélkül magam, ez önnek kell tenni. Kettő. Ufa, kettő, és kubírznak kettő, kubírznél van egy. Meg kell nézni azt. Tehát ott hármat kéne elnél. Miért autón felkolta?
I hope business picks up soon.
I hope I can help you today, friend.
Oh, come on, idiot.
How are you this fine day, madam?
Cool, the queen! Wait till I tell mum about it.
Madam?
Oh, it's the great ruler.
Hello there, your majesty. I hope you're
well. No, I love you. He's dead and don't talk now. Akkor hol maradt hátra még egy? Itt csak kettő maradt. Kettő dolg, igen, kettő. Én gondolok, hogy már nem adták ki valamit. Come on. Ne lassulj el, mennyi! Köcsög, indulj! Move! Miután akkor lassú! Nézzük át újra azokat, ahogy még lehet. Tehát... Igen, kettő az teljesen üthető. Itt is egy. Itt egy. Egy. Kettő. Igen. Van csak régi negyed. Igen, ott is egy van. Village. Millfields. Olha, mas é Edge. Divulga, mano. Edge. E distintamente. Ele é not voltage. Ele é anti-shade. Good business by me, Gage. Relic Quarry. Get 15 cents vengeful. $1. O pior é que não é mais. This change is my age. Sunset Asma City. Wait a minute. 15 cents? Small beach. Quando eu vou fazer um homem, eu tomo na beach. Eu acolmo este. Nicolando o mogo. Visto que não precisa ser tão idiota. Nem fácil, nem é tão lado o mundo. Tipo. Wait a second. You don't make a bond out. I'm racing.
You fool! This is the army you're trying to take on!
Menina,
dear Devon.
Why is it? Tata is my court. Bugger, do more to each one. Your eyes are so small, we cheat them. Talán így is szeztem meg azt a valamit. Na jó van.
Teens, you hold in your hands a slice of history. An unadulterated and...
Delivery. quanti sono. Ma che è lì? Igen, ez meg volt. Ez is meg kell, hogy legyen. Three food. Volt egy van. Ez meg volt. Megszereztem abba egyet. Cesspools. Igen, az is meg volt. De ha meg volt ebből. De meg kellett lennie. Az így biztos, hogy meg volt. Igen, azt már megkerestem egyszer. Az meg volt. Hát egy is találtok hozzá még. Miért nézzük át búsfát először?
nutritious products to satisfy all your gluttonous needs.
Greetings, my liege. Look at that! Who'd have thought it? Hi there.
Now we teach. Hey, Peach. Peach, we eat this. I'm still too short.
Shot something other than your foot this time.
Throne's gonna be cold tomorrow without.
Such a labor shortage at the moment. I'm desperate for workers. Desperate. Can you help? Find me some, volunteers, you know, if you get my meaning. Just grab them and drag them here, and I'll do the rest. I'll pay you well for your trouble.
Amit még nem néztem át.
Please accept my humble thanks for shopping with me. Thank you, and do come again.
ki mi a fasz, hogy sehol sem lehet megtalálni azt az utolsót. Pedig nézi körben mindenfelé, és sehol se találom.
Protect yourself and your family with one of my guns.
De még emit sincs. Ez fát, hogy nincs itt. Talán itt van. Csak melyiket nevettem fel. Hogy még itt sincs. Maszki. Van még. És hol lehet még? Itt voltam már. Itt is voltam. Egy az meg volt akkor, meg még egy is meg volt. Ezt átnéztem, ezt is átnéztem. Csak. Szerintem ezt átnéztem egyáltalán. Nézzük át azt az egyet.
Greetings, my lady.
Go for that.
Hope you're here to buy.
It's our mighty queen. Hello.
Shop here. You can't go wrong.
Always a joy to see you, your royal grandness.
You're just like all the other so-called women around here.
On the wall.
No, go.
Where's the furniture store?
This is a shame.
What's your perfume?
All sweat.
Anyone helping you?
I don't like that one.
Ooh, you look ridiculous.
Well, that's different.
I've got the gold, so don't kick me out. Do you know of any potion shops?
Yeah, all right. You tried Aurora. Well, thanks.
Nah.
Did you want the potion?
Hello there. It's your favorite customer again.
Ta very much.
I can't believe I have to buy a present. I don't even know where they sell them. How are you this fine day, madam?
Thanks very much, love.
So it was after Roddy.
The first thing you need, besides a mate willing to let you hit him, is a pair of boxing gloves. These can be purchased from a leather craftsman or stolen out of the locker of a boy you don't like. The idea behind boxing gloves is twofold: to protect
hands
and to minimize injury to the opponent. At least. That's what you should tell your mum when you ask her to buy them for you. She'll think you sound very mature. Now, be sure to use that word twofold as well. That will really impress her. Anyway, the real point of boxing gloves is they allow you to hide large, heavy metal weights, which will really knock your opponent's lights out. That'll teach him.
Oh. És a befejezzük, mert most még tudni akarom, hogy több mindent. Úgyhogy ennyi volt nála, azért folytatjuk a következőt. Szevasztok!